ice cubes are small blocks of ice. Ice was the world's first form of what? Ice cream, refrigeration, burn treatment. Chillin'! Before electric refrigerators were invented, people chilled things with large blocks of ice. Thousands of years ago, they used snow. Try another answer, why don't you? Good guess, but try again. Which of the following needs refrigeration to stay fresh? Bananas, milk, honey. Of course! If you refrigerate milk, it lasts longer. No, bananas turn black in the fridge. No, honey doesn't go bad outside the refrigerator. Before milk gets to the store, it's sterilized to make it safer to drink. What's killed in the process of sterilization? Fat, germs, vitamins. That's right. Bacteria and viruses are tiny creatures called germs. Germs are the subject of this mission. Give it another shot, please. No, vitamins are added to milk to make it healthier to drink. Milk bottles have largely been replaced by cartons. What still comes in glass bottles? Beer, medicine, gasoline. Good! Beer and wine still come in glass bottles. Some traditions are less easy to break than glass. No, medicine usually comes in plastic containers, which don't easily break. Try again. Sorry. Believe it or not, gasoline used to come in glass containers. Try again. Which process puts alcohol into beer? Fermentation, sterilization, respiration. Good going. Fermentation happens when yeast turns sugar into alcohol. No, sterilization makes things free from germs. Try again. No, respiration is another word for breathing. Try again. Which scientist discovered fermentation? Marie Curie, Louis Pasteur, Albert Einstein. Yes, sirree! Louis Pasteur found out how yeast turns sugar into alcohol. He also proved that germs caused diseases. Before Pasteur, people didn't know for sure what caused disease. Oops! Marie Curie discovered radium. Try again. Sorry, Charlie. Albert Einstein made great discoveries about the nature of the universe. Where would you find a menu? A cavern? A cocoon? A cafe? Of course! A cafe is a small restaurant that serves a limited menu. No way! A cavern is a type of cave. Try again. I hate to bug you, but a cocoon is a protective casing for a young insect. Cafes get their name from a word that means what? Tea? Coffee? Counter? That answer was good to the last drop. Cafes used to be coffee houses. That's how they got their name. Incorrect. Have a spot of tea and try again. No siree. Try again. Where in the world do they say cafe instead of coffee? Australia, England, France. That's right. The French word for coffee is cafe. It was in France where Pasteur discovered germs. No, they speak English in Australia. Try again. No, they speak English in England. Try again. Which animal can eat 20 worms in a single day? An anteater, a hummingbird, a robin. You're flying now. Robins are small birds famous for cementing their nests with mud. Did I mumble? I said worms, not ants. Try again. That's incorrect. Hummingbirds drink nectar from flowers. Which legendary figure named Robin stole from the rich and gave to the poor? Christopher Robin, Robin Hood, Robin Williams. Go, kid, go! Stories of the virtuous Robin Hood are the stuff of legends. Robin Hood and his gang of thieves reportedly lived in England in Sherwood Forest.
Pooh-hoo.
Christopher Robin is a character in the book Winnie the Pooh. Try again. Too bad. Robin Williams is an actor. Whoa, try again. Robin Hood lived during the Middle Ages. Which of the following years was not in the Middle Ages? 500, 1460, 1865. Correct, Amundo. The Middle Ages lasted from about 400 to 1500. Long after the Middle Ages in 1865, Pasteur discovered that germs caused disease. No, try again. Sorry, try again.